Just make sure you don't hook my ass.
There's a fish on that.
On what?
See that thing floating?
Yeah.
Someone put that out there.
Out here fishing with Xavier. Not much biting besides dead turtles and Xavier biting. What's this place called?
Old Hickory Lock.
What's your name again, sir?
Lee.
Lee. Cody. Lee's giving us a little bit of information.
Yeah, they're about ready to open the doors.
How long have you been here for?
37 years.
Oh, wow.
Well, I moved here from South Dakota.
Ah.
I was heading for Florida and ran out of money.
It's sink or swim, you win, you lose. I'm trying to walk inside your shoes. So come with me, come take my head.
This is the tugboat. And they usually push six barges. They could only get four barges in the lock at a time. So that tugboat has got two barges in front of him. And then four barges that are inside, they've got to be pulled out after the gates open. Now, that guy up front there with the rope, he's got to throw that rope and hit one of them pegs in that square hole there.
I brought your chips, Xavier.
Log over.